I just woke up. Y'all see my outfit. Y'all wore to sleep. Ain't nothing aesthetic around here today, baby, with the outfit. I'm currently at home instead of my college dorm, so I don't have any of my cute pajamas or anything of that sort. I go back to my dorm today, though, so it's kind of why I'm up early. So, yeah. I'm still kind of tired. I'm not going to lie, y'all. I was not trying to get up to 10. I was not trying to wake up to 10. So what we're gonna do is go put my clothes in the dryer and then start with my hygiene, etc., etc.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust into the dance. Now I hit that FBO with doubles in my hands. I didn't have a Zen, 13 hours till I land. Have you come like a light, baby? Like a light, baby. Like a light, baby. Slept through the flight, baby. Not for the night. 767 minutes, you got double bedroom.
Out the shower, I'm about to do my edges. I'm trying to see, do I want to keep my hair in this bun? Mm-hmm. I got Journey right here next to me, y'all. She's just a cheesing at me.
Hello.
So, I'm just about to lay my edges. I don't have my regular edge control. So, Chad, we about to try some Shine and Jam and some Eco Styler. Baby, my edges laying. It's just about whether they're going to stay. We have to go get this paper notarized. So that's what we're gonna do first. Now I'm gonna go in with the Eco Styler. Try to keep the hold there a little bit more. I don't have all my good products with me right now, but I do have some, a little bit of my edge control in the car. So I'm not redoing my edges in the car or on the way to school. Johnny wanted to say hey again, y'all. You gonna say hey or you just gonna wave? Oh, that's so sweet. So we're here to do our first stop. I gotta hurry up and get out. But my hair was looking big with that bun, so I took it out. Now we're at Panda Express, about to order our food. I'm gonna get orange chicken. I'm gonna be back whenever we finish ordering.
Rice.
Let's play her rice
with
orange chicken.
See the shots that I took, wet like I'm booked, wet like I'm busy. I've been spinning valley circles blocks till I'm busy. Like where is it? No one's seen them. Tryna think. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it.
We are officially in the tea town. I'm about to go in Dollar Tree right now. Then I'm gonna go in Five Below, and then I think I might stop at Publix because I need to get a few snacks for my dorm. I'm sad that I don't got no kitchen no more. But best believe, I guess we're hungry. I'm gonna throw down in that dorm. We made it here at 2:25. It took us a minute to get here, but we got here. That's what matters, y'all. Hello, y'all. I am currently in Five Below. I just came in here to look at a few things because I went the other day, but I wasn't able to finish looking. So I'm about to go look at a few things, see what I want to get. I'm going to stop because this is going to get me copyrighted.
Hate to see it with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys, I've been our goose. Way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had a bad boost.
Had to hit my. So we just left out of Five Below. Now we're headed to Publix, so I can just grab a few snacks before I go into my dorm.
Hold down, the duck news. 2-4-hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in JB Mix's popping Jamba Juice. Different color chains, see my jewelry really selling fruits. And he took it, man. All these crackers with you was a song. Someone said.
Snacks, and I'm gonna take y'all in there with me. I look so rough, y'all. Please disregard that.
Woke up this morning, can't remember nothing. Two bitches just flew from London. Nothing I remember, they calling me daddy. The mansion was covered in money. Went to sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money. I got a bitch, she gon' kill for real. Talking about Clyde and Bunny.
Cool with the kid, copy. Got you. Pull up with a stick, stop it. Rich nigga shit, solid. Rich nigga, oh, honey, pockets riding. Got it. I go to space with the stars. I smoke a blunt on my pilot. Saturn, moon, Earth, and Mars. NASA take off with the rocket.
Half a million on the necklace. Half. Young rich nigga, we successful. Say she wanna feel special. What? And Coco make her feel special. I count 100 or better, 100. Back in 200 or better, 200. I might go put all my chains on. I just might change up the weather. Change. She pop a purple pussy wetter. Drip. I make the bitch at Coachella.
It's so cute.
Get an E for effort. I pray to God to wash my sins. God, the form against me, not a weapon. No weapon. Ask him where do I begin? Where? Devil trying to take my blessings. Blessings. They don't know the meaning of the white. Nah. You don't really live this.
I'm gonna go with the sugar packets instead because, you know, living in a dorm, you don't want it to get hard because I'm not gonna use it that much because it's just me. So we're just gonna go with the packets. Also, this packet is only $2.19 compared to this being $2.29. So it's cheaper.
Just days on a nigga straight slime. They gonna make the north side high crime. Been out here to live with these niggas dropping 10. Hit a lid with these niggas dropping dimes. Fucking on the friend, I'ma break her back in. Looking at the watch, I can't waste time. Take off.
Woke up this morning, can't remember nothing. Two bitches just flowing from London. Nothing I remember, they calling me daddy. The mansion was covered in money. Went to sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money. I got a bitch, she gon' kill for real. Talking about Clyde and Bunny.
Cool with the kid, copy. Got you. Pull up with a stick, stop it. Stop it. Rich nigga shit, solid. Rich nigga, oh, honey, pockets riding. Got it. I go to.
Hey y'all, so I'm finally back at my dorm. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. I'm a little lonely because I've been with my family for so long and I've been going back home every other weekend lately, and that's just not like me. Like, that's not what I did at all last semester, well, last year. Because, baby, I used to go home every 2-3 weeks. Sometimes I wouldn't go home for a month. So, this year has been a little different. I think it's me getting older, me starting to, I mean, I've always valued my family. But it's like, as you get older, you kind of just want the comfort of your family. Like, you know, cherish the moments you have with them. If that makes sense. I don't know. Not to get all mushy or whatever. But I'm a little lonely. At least I didn't cry today. Last time I cried, like, last time and time before that. And that's really not like me. Like, I enjoy my own space. I love my folks, but I enjoy my own space. So for me to cry the last few times, it's crazy. But I didn't cry this time. But if I keep talking about it, I might. So yeah. It's time to get to unpacking because I have a lot of groceries. And I have a lot of folding to do. So, well, not a lot of folding, but a lot of folding. Y'all see. We about to get right to it.
The stars. I smoke a blunt on my pilot. Saturn, moon, Earth, and Mars. NASA take off with the rocket. See the shots that I took, wet like I'm Boat, wet like I'm Lizzie. I be spinning bodies, I keep bounce till I'm busy. Like when
sad, mother. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our goose. Way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had a back boost. Had to hit my old town, the duck and noose. 2-4-hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, just be Mrs. Jamba Juice, different color chains. See my jeweler really selling fruits. And he looking made all these crackers with you. What's a song? Someone said.
Woke up this morning, can't remember nothing. Two bitches just flew in from London. Nothing I remember, they calling me daddy. The mansion was covered in money. Went to sleep with my jewelry and chains on. Had to wake up and recount the money. I got a bitch, she gon' kill for real. Talking about Clyde and Bunny.
Cool with the kid, copy. Got you. Pull up with a stick, stop it. Stop it. Rich nigga shit, solid. Rich nigga, whole 100 pockets riding. Got it. I go to space with the stars. I smoke a blunt on my pilot. Saturn, moon, Earth, and Mars. NASA take off with the rocket.
Half a million on the necklace.
So I am out the shower. It is 10:27. I'm tired. I mean, I was up very early this morning, and then I got a few more hours of sleep after I finally went back to sleep, but yeah, it's getting time to go to bed. I use the La Roche-Posay Hydrating Gentle Cleanser. I think I like it. I mean, I think it does my skin well, but I know it doesn't do it bad, so I'm just going to wash my face with it. Sorry if the vlog seemed like all over the place. I know the parts where I was with my family may have been a little chaotic. So sorry about that. But yeah, that's just kind of how it goes sometimes. So after I finish washing my face, I'm going to cut up my strawberries and put them in a container so I don't have to continue to keep cutting them up each time I want some. Then I'm going to finish the rest of my Panda Express that you all saw me get earlier. And if I'm not too tired, I may do an assignment for tomorrow. I got 2 quizzes to do tomorrow. Now I'm going to wipe all of the cleanser off. Sorry if my face looks crazy. Like, I'm kind of tired. Like, my eyes are getting low. I'm having a few breakouts, as you all can see. Maybe y'all didn't notice them, but I definitely did because it low-key made me not even want to film today. But I mean, we real over here. We're embracing ourselves. Do I always like how I look? No, but I always love myself. I can genuinely say that. Am I always satisfied with myself? No. But I do love myself and I love my body. So, yeah, I'm about to see all sides of me. I just had no bumps. And now I have a few bumps on my face. So, I'm going to do some pimple patches. But I feel like under my eyes it is so dark. So, I need to start by getting some good rest for one. And for 2, I would like to get rid of these dark spots on my side or just any hyperpigmentation that I have. I'm going to be trying out this Be Pure non-medicated blemish patches. I normally use the Panoxyl ones, but these are way cheaper. So the Panoxyl ones are only like $8, but this was $125. I got quite a few breakouts. Okay, I think that's pretty much it. There's a small one right there. It's not really necessary, but I'm gonna put one on there because it's so small that it literally might be gone in a few minutes with these patches if they work good, like the Panoxyl ones. My face looks like it's breaking out. It's so puffy right there. Like, oh my goodness, it looks like somebody punched me. And to finish up my routine, I'm gonna use the Ambi Fade Cream. And to top it all off, I'm gonna go in with my Vaseline. I'm just gonna put some on my lips. This is my night skincare routine for the most part. If you guys would like a full video on it, let me know. I'll show you everything I do. Yeah. Let's get into cutting these strawberries. was about to do some schoolwork, but I'm tired, and my laptop is about to die. I don't feel like getting up to get the charger. It's not that deep to me. I could just do it tomorrow morning. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Let me know what I see next. Follow my social media, Instagram, and the screen, and that's pretty much it. Thank you guys. Love you guys.